So ladies and gentlemen, get ready to welcome third magician of this evening, Mr. Jamie Doherty! Back to the stage, Jamie Doherty!
What prize is in that one? Which one do you think it's in?
I think it's in that one.
You think it's in that one, so you changed your mind.
Yeah.
You're not going with the one that I want you to think, but I could be telling you it's that one because I want you to think that one. I said I didn't want you to win the cash prize. You've won the cash prize, not the cash prize. The cash prize is sitting over there, and if you had have stuck over here, you would have won a lot more money. Tanya, if you'd have picked this envelope, you would have had £220. But nice try next time. Give a round of applause.
Elena, if that's an inch, I've got nothing to worry about. Elena. Perfect. Where do you live? Peterborough. This is a spoon from Peterborough, a teaspoon from Peterborough.
Ladies and gentlemen, a teaspoon from Southampton.
This is a name, is that right? Yeah? Okay. And just think of any letter in the middle for me. B? Okay, in a nice, clear, loud voice, just say the street you were thinking of.
Abbey Street.
Abbey Street, well done.
Not quite sealed yet. I'll hear it drop on the floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put the Jamie Doherty. We'll be right back.
there.